In this video, I'm going to demonstrate all the different kinds of grinds you can do on rollerblades. The first grinds I will be demonstrating are called the groove tricks. Since they wanna know, here's the formula on O, now let's go. The next grinds I will be demonstrating are called the soul tricks. The next grinds I will be demonstrating are the alley-oop tricks. An alley-oop trick is when you do a soul trick, but you spin towards a rail and grind backwards. Well, it would have been, worse than you would ever know. On the dashboard, melted, but we still have the radio. The next grinds I will be demonstrating are called the true spin grinds. A true spin grind is when you spin away from the rail and do a backwards soul trick. Demonstrating are called the topside grinds. A topside trick is similar to a soul trick, except you jump from the opposite side of the railing. The next tricks I will be demonstrating are called the alley-oop topside tricks. An alley-oop topside trick is when you spin toward the rail and do a backwards topside trick. Yeah. It's nothing new. This is exactly what I do. The last tricks that I will be demonstrating are called the true spin topside tricks. A true spin topside trick is when you spin away from the rail into a backwards topside trick.